Hey lovely people, today we're talking about watch mode and how you can set up a secure public key watch mode for any crypto account with the Klever Wallet. Firstly, what is watch mode? Well, watch mode is a feature of self-custody wallets that allows users to monitor the assets of an address without actually storing the private keys on the device. In watch mode, the user can see the current balance of the wallet and track any incoming or outgoing transactions, but they can't actually spend the crypto since they don't have access to the private keys. So let's look at some of the applications where this could be very useful. For instance, as a business, your accounting department might need to transact on the daily, but as the CEO or other supervising role, you'd love quick access or insights to those transactions or account balances without the need to store those infamous private keys. Or maybe a nonprofit organization you're involved with distribute donor funds where they are most needed, and the organization can then provide access to donors to see how those funds are being used. To set up a watch mode account is quick and easy and Klever, and we'll do a showcase of watch mode for one of the top 10 accounts holding KLV on Klever Chain. Start by opening the Klever Wallet. On your portfolio screen, press the plus sign. Select watch mode. Now choose the blockchain you would like to track, in our case, KLV. Provide an account name or use the one provided to you. Paste the address of the account you would like to watch. Then click Add Account. As you can see, our chosen account on Klever Chain is now in watch mode in our Klever Wallet. Hope this made it clear on how to add watch mode into your wallet. Have a great day.